Hi, my name is Piotr, and I work here at Zmorph as a product expert. Today, I will show you, in a series of videos, why Zmorph is the best all-in-one 3D printer on the market, how easy it is to use it, what kind of materials it can process, and how it can change your desktop into a workshop. Printing with two materials at the beginning might sound scary, but there is nothing to be afraid of. We brought two materials printing to the next level with our Dual Pro Extruder. This toolhead lets you not only print with two materials like ABS and HIPS, but also give you a possibility to mix two colors and FGV gradient. So let me show you how to use it. Now we mount the second extruder, which is Dual Pro. We place it on the X carriage, tighten the screw to the front, we plug the small plugs A and A, B to B, now the plugs on the frame, left to the left side and right to the right side. And toolhead is ready to go. After mounting and connecting the toolhead, we can see that the printer detected the toolhead properly. If yes, we press yes. Now, we would like to load the filament. So we go to maintenance, load filament, and we preheat the extruder to the PLA temperature. It might take a while, so in the meantime, we'll put the filament on the spool holder. And also we will prepare the filament for loading. When extruder reached the temperature of PLA, now we can load one filament to the left guide hole on the top of the extruder. We push down a bit the filament all the time, and with the right hand we press fit on the left side. Now, when the left side finished loading the filament, we have to load the filament on the right side. So we take the second filament, put it through the guide hole, again push it down with the left hand, and with the right hand we press fit on the right side. If you are not sure that the filament reached the end of the extruder, press again fit on the left side, and after the left side finished, press again the fit on the right side. Never press the fit on the one side twice. Before we move on to the calibration, first we need to remove the filament that flown out from the nozzle. Use tweezers for that, so you won't get burned. After we removed the filament from underneath the extruder, now we can go to the calibration. To do it, we go back once and enter the calibration menu. Here we choose auto 3-point calibration. The toolhead will now probe the heated bed in 3 points. After the basic calibration is complete, we can put the final touch to the calibration by printing 5 calibration lines and checking the level of calibration. To do it, we press start. Then we check the temperatures. If they match, we go next. Then we press next again, and the printer will print the calibration pattern in 5 lines. Now we can choose the best line printed after the visual validation. Printer will suggest the third line. We'll go with that now. We go next. the calibration is complete. Now we can move to the printing. To print a file, we'll go to New Job, and this time we won't print from the internal drive, we'll print from the external drive. So we will insert an SD card to the side slot of the LCD screen. The printer will automatically show us the content of the SD card. This time we will choose gradient.gcode. After selecting the file, we press Next. So now we have time to remove the leftovers after the calibration. For this, we will use the spatula. We apply the printer stick, the glue for the prints, to improve the adhesion on the heated bed. Now the heated bed is ready to work. All we need to do is wait for the extruder to heat up. We don't have to wait with pressing the start button. We can press it. The printer will automatically run the print after it heats up. Before dismounting the toolhead, we need to remove the filament from the nozzle. To do it, we'll go to Maintenance, Load Filament, and at first we'll use Park Tool function to place the toolhead in convenient position. Now we'll preheat the extruder to the temperature of the material that we have used before, which is PLA. Now we wait around 2 or 3 minutes till the dual extruder heats up. Now, when the tool had reached the temperature of PLA, we can remove the filaments. First, we will remove the filament from the left side. So press retract on the left side. At the beginning, the tool head will suck the filament, but after that, it will remove it completely. Now, we can remove the filament from the guide hole. And we do the same thing on the right side. So we press retract. The tool head will extrude a bit of filament and then remove it. When tool head finished retracting, we can remove the filament from the guide hole. The Dual Pro extruder is now ready to be dismounted. Now to remove the tool head, we unplug the plugs on the frame. Left one, right one, and the small plugs behind the extruder. A and B. Next step is to loosen the screw in front of the extruder. The lower one. Then we pull up the front of the extruder a little bit back and we lift it to remove it completely.